Today's game to us about 2 months ago and said, I want to sell cookies for the honor fight. Because we picked the boys' honor fight. You met the boys at the honor fight. And Coach Dusty had box seats. He worked at Kent for his company. Had box seats for Sunday at the stadium. And Jason decided that that would be okay, that we would go ahead and rent the tickets off. So the prospect, Jason had come up with the idea, but the prospect family really stepped up and sold $1,220.
It's incredible, guys.
For the honor.
Wow, thank you so much. I'm
kind of speechless here. Well, what an impressive group you all are. You know, I had the opportunity to meet you at the last honor fight, right? And we had some good conversation. It was so impressive that you all were there in support of the veterans. And then when I had the opportunity to bring Jace to the Illinois State Capitol to be my page for the day, it was a great honor for me. I hope it was for you as well, Jace. We talked a lot about the upcoming Southern Illinois Made Expo, where all the proceeds go to our veterans and honor flight organization. Jay seemed to take a lot of interest in it, and I guess this is the outcome of that conversation. Give me a hug, buddy.
I thought I was coming to watch the ball game.
No, you are. Surprise! Yes.
This is my friend's story. We'd like to shake your hand.
Hey, buddy. How are you?
That's the newest member of the prospect. You're the new member of the team? Well, awesome. Congratulations. You got a ball game, huh? You got a pitch today?
Yes.
Are you? That's exciting. You got
make a team like this.
You know, that's not easy to make a team. You've got to be a good ball player to make a team like this.
Can
you give me a high five?
Oh, man.
Proud of you. Great job. You're the great group of guys here, aren't you? Wow. Yeah, they're your buddies, aren't they? Yes, they're your buddies. That's great. That is so awesome.